Hi, everybody. Today is January 30th, 2013. 229 sheriffs say no to Obama gun control. Sheriffs have risen all over our great nation to stand up against the unconstitutional gun control measures being taken. The following is a list of sheriffs and state sheriffs association from who have vowed to uphold and defend the Constitution against Obama's unlawful gun control measures. I applaud these public servants for their courage and conviction. I call on sheriffs all over this nation to add their voices to the growing number of faithful protectors of our freedoms. And it's signed Richard M. List of state sheriffs associations. 1. Utah Sheriffs Association. 2. New Mexico Sheriffs Association. 30 out of 33 sheriffs, it says. I'll give you a link. They have a video here and a list of which state and county and the name of the person. They got Alabama, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Michigan, Maryland, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Mexico, a lot from New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, quite a few from Oregon, it looks like, Pennsylvania, South Carolina, two from Tennessee, Texas, Utah, and there's a lot from Utah also. Look at that. And Washington, West Virginia, and Wisconsin. And I'm sure it's going to grow. I'll give you a link to this webpage. You might take note of the counties that these guys are listed under, too. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.